All right, stupid space laser Kirby, go. Darn right I haven't missed any blueprints. I'm amazing. The reg. Gathering of the Beast Council. This probably just gonna be a freaking. Like, I'd like to think this is just gonna be like a fucking mini boss rush kind of deal. And that was right. Let's go this way first. Ooh, bigger power. We'll see. Like, it wouldn't give me crash without being used crash. No, I'm gonna. It does give me space, Gorby.
It does.
Oh, it is a boss rush of the OG bosses. Are you ready to do this? It's Gory Mondo.
Yep, I'm ready.
Boom! Oh yeah, you still got your double life bar. Oh, and it only lasts for 200 seconds because we have a timer taking down now. Easy peasy. Lasered. Wee. What? Weird. But okay. Oh, time limit. That's how it was gonna break. It's fine though, it's fine. Good? Is it moving?
No. I mean, of course not. It would be, when it was, it would have been baked.
Like there was, some grease still on the pan. So, that's what I'm hoping. Part of me thinks I should retry that, even though I made it in time. But we'll see if I need to do it without falling. About to roll. Thank you. Teamwork. So you still got that that video saved about the Disneyland thing?
I like them.
Three Silly Dillo and 130. Easy peasy. Because friggin' I wanna post a comment on it. And I'll be like, damn, maybe Gillian Goose will actually fucking heal Sora.
Oh.
I wasn't supposed to jump there.
Nope.
I jumped way earlier. Here?
No.
That's a lot of money down there, dude.
We don't get it.
We don't get
it.
Nope.
We ain't getting nothing, Captain.
Damn. The timing on that is strict.
Yeah.
Oh, good. We had to do that, too.
Yeah, my friend.
Whatever. I'm fucking Space Age Kirby. Ooh. Big heels, let's go. Okay, so I actually had to keep him in bed, but I got us the double health bar buff back up. So what's next, Chief? Oh, it's Claudine. Claroline. Claudine would have been better. Or Claudia. What about your dad? Nice spinning. I bet one of the things beat her without taking damage. I think your eyes are good because we're going roller coaster again. Relatively easy stage, though. At least with fucking space laser right now. Yeah, I called it.
Yep, you knew that one.
Hammer, a sturdy hammer with intense attack power. Your reach is short, but it's worth it to bonk enemies and stakes. Hold the button to charge and let them go to do a hammer flip. Wanted posters. Fill yourself up at a water pipe, wobble over to a patch of muck, and spray it away to clear a path forward. Thanks for cleaning up. Still a little fuel.
Yeah, I know you need to.
The Beast Pack's final stand. We'll meet you back at the fourth hidden Waddle Dee. Alright, let's no damages, girl.
No damage.
Yeah, it'll probably be down on those edges. Oh, I see. It's right up there where she's at. Second health bar. Oh, we found the Waddle Dee we missed. I don't know how we get up there to get it, though. Kill me, cat. Come on, now. Man, they just do not skimp on Kirby's invincibility frames. I don't know how I'm supposed to get it though. Hit me, you jackass! Oh my god, I tried to run to you to get hit. Thank you. God damn. Jesus. My loot.
No loot.
Let's try this again. Wow, the claw.
Yep.
That leaves shockwaves on the ground. See you back at the next try. Yeah. Haven't used it yet.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying.
Yeah, I got over 1,500 plays on the gotcha.
Yeah.
Oh, come off it now!
Oh, no.
That's annoying.
Yep. Yep.
Like, I know I can do it. We've done it before.
Yep.
And we have a much easier... We have freaking stronger weapons to do it with now.
Yep.
But then again, she's also stronger.
Yep.
Because she has more shockwaves on her freaking attacks.
Alright.
Me. Oh, fuck off! I was rolling! And, like, sword does damage, but, like, we almost had her in one freaking phase.
Yeah, I know.
Sure. Okay.
Yep.
Cuckoo. Yeah, like, we do crap tons of damage. Got her. Okay.
There we go.
Now, the real thing. Oh, there's a ladder. You stop pressing the jump button. We are good.
Thank you.
Hmm? Yeah. It was starting to give me a little pressure up here, too.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not bad, but it's obviously not fun either.
Nope.
Okay, got the Waddle Dee, got Chloraline without getting touched by her Chlorolines.
No claws.
Not even Santa?
No.
Maybe Dactylos. Okay, so we opened up. Was it just a fight we opened up, or did we actually open up another treasure room?
I would assume we would open up a treasure. Like, wasn't that, or did we do that?
We did that.
Yeah, that's right.
And this is some sort of super duper secret?
I don't know. I can't believe. Wait.
Well, I'm trying to go back. 8 of 9. And so.
Space.
Ah, yes, that's all. The Great Space Coaster. Shoot and scoot. Conveyor tart. Oh, no. That just sounds all kinds of not fun. My jump attack is awesome. It's fine. Where'd I go? I think I'll have it, because I think I have like 13 seconds to spare. I don't know. I think I started with 2 minutes and I had 1:20 to do it.
Please?
Sweet.
Yeah.
Okay. think that's technically all of them. Because it should say 9 of 9 now. Because 9 of 9 doesn't say search the area for more. Okay. Well, the Beast Pack Final Stand next time. Or if you're watching the stream this time. Later.